shoes there. I did that. I did that, gave the shoes. I know she doesn't want my shoes. Mama went there and buy them back, gave her the money of that shoes. You can do that. You are giving her money. Hallelujah.
Amen.
So can we do it today? How many of you want to do it? Lift up your hand. Who want to do it today? We said we'll do it on the first week. It's not the first week. Must I postpone it for next week? Eh? You people. Who want to do it? Stand up if you want to do it today. I see 1, 2, 3, 4. Those who want to do it 5, please run forward. How many of you want to do it next week? Lift up your hands. I want you people to help one another. You understand? If you want to do it today, come forward. Look here. Those who gave that mama shoes, she doesn't want those shoes. Bought your shoes 300. At least this week, I went with mama to the shop somewhere. I found that the clothes of mamas are very cheap than of men. I didn't know that. You go there, come. If you want to do it today, run forward. On Sunday, next week, we'll be doing it again. Where? Please put them there. Those who have them, put them there. You can see somebody putting shoes and fall down. Watch there. Watch. Watch. Look there. Watch there. You can ask yourself, why this? You can ask yourself, how many of you put them there, you can see what is happening there. No one touched them. Yes. Watch this mama going there. Ask yourself, what is the reason of this? We want to apply the first in Acts chapter 2. All disciples were in one common thing. Who want to remove his and come here? Lift up your hands. You want to do that? Come. Take them there. God bless you. Another one. I'm seeing people bringing their shoes. I'm excited. So, what you do, the person we are going to give this is among you. I just decide to choose and say this one. So, what we can do, how many of you want to do next week Sunday? Yes. I must wait for you for next week Sunday. Are you hearing me? We bring all the shoes together. And then, don't buy them now. Some of you come with the money, you buy them on Sunday. God bless you, brother. God bless you. God bless you. So, I will give these shoes. Mama, she's not involved in this. I'm the one who decide. I just look at someone. Already, in my heart here, I'm battling with two people. So, I just hear there's two people, but I want to see who's that and that one. We choose one. And then this thing, we can do this. I want us, we believe God that shoes, listen, if you want to see God will bless people this year, I'm expecting these shoes to be like cars. That when I say, we want to give a car, month end, January, some of you will be saying, I've got a car, I can give this car. I'm sure you're hearing me. So we give that car to those cars to someone again. He go and sell. I'm sure you understand what I'm trying to say. Eh? Hey, your amen is no longer there. Your amen is defeated now.
Amen.
Hey.
Amen.
So, look at this, Mama. Thank you. People are still coming out. God bless you. Why you didn't come out long, all along? Satan was preaching to you, eh? Yeah. So, can you see people are still coming out? Come out, come out. God bless you as you are coming. The question is, why people were falling when they come here? Mama, what is happening? Thank you. I love your shoes. Is that I'm not a lady? I love these shoes. So you can buy those shoes back next week on Sunday. Come, thank you. God bless you. Pastors, let me see your pastors here who visited here. Who want to give your shoes? Pastors? Look at this one. Is this shoes? Put them down. Can you see that? Thank you. Look at the shoes there. There are shoes you are not wearing. Bring them here. Receive anointing, brother. Take it there. Sister, take anointing also. These people, they have to be blessed. You see now. You are taking yours. You see, as long as you don't know the person I'm going to give, you understand? But you have given. Is it true? Now, what will happen is, I'm praying that, you know, on month end January, I want us to do it to break a record. We give someone cars. I give one. You give. I'm sure you understand that. Eh? And we say, go and sell. So, I'm prophesying someone who's bringing shoes here to receive two or three cars in the name of Jesus. Who want a car? This was an opportunity to get a car. Can you receive a car? Bring the shoes. You're understanding me now. God bless you. Brother, after you receive the shoe, I send anointing on you. Take it. Even you, Pastor, take it in Jesus' name. This is the opportunity. Take it, brother. It was the opportunity I've given you. Take it. Receive that anointing. Receive that anointing. Congratulations, Mama. You, hello. Can you see? Now you understand. Look at this one. Look at this one. There's a great anointing. Take it. Receive it. You see? Where is the shoes there? Can you see what that man is doing? I want something like this. Brother, receive anointing. In Jesus' name. Take it there. I want people to receive. Mama, to be honest, I'm not turning back. Month end, January. I want to see people having two cars, three cars. So this thing is possible. It's possible with our God. You are doing this. I touch those shoes. I touch those shoes. I touch those shoes. This is my reposer. And come here, Mama. Let me pray for you. You are healed. You are healed, Mama. You are healed. Come, 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 come. on the... You see, next week, those who want to bring their shoes, we give them chance with these shoes. They add to these shoes, we find someone, we give that person. Even myself, I'll give the shoes I'm wearing and I buy them. Okay. That's what we need to do. From there, what we are going to do? Passes. And on that day, that other week of after we give shoes, I'll walk around collecting the purse, giving you a plastic. Is it a plastic? And I found a person. We give that person purses. It's like one fellow, maybe in December. If you say you are poor in charis, we chase you away. Because we sacrifice what belongs. I'm sure you understand what I'm trying to say. Eh? I want everybody in charis to have two or more cars. You see what I'm saying. You really see. So you people, you are doing this with your heart, moving forward to give those shoes there. Next week, Sunday, Mama, we gather these shoes. I'll find someone. I just come here and say, Shibungutela, Shamangutela, Kutu, Kutu. And I say, it's this one. From there, take over. Next week, Pes. You see, from this week, Pes. And some of you have got some purses. I'm sure you understand what I'm trying to say. They're just sitting there. That other time, suit. We give it to this one. Go and do business. Now, just like that, the day we say a hairstyle, we collect, deal with it. Those ones, remember there are many shoes here. Those ones who gave shoes, come. Who gave shoes? No, those who want to give shoes today, bring them, sorry. Those shoes are added with the ones that are there. And I will choose someone today. And then, next week, let's give purse. Will you give a purse? Can I see your purse, Mama? How much you bought this purse?
It was 500.
So, you give a purse because you can't give someone 500. I'm sure you understand that. Bring shoes. Okay, thank you. Bring those shoes. Today, allow me to choose whoever. Allow me to choose whoever that is in my heart. Allow me just... these shoes are going to be too much now. You can see there. These shoes, Mama, compare with those ones. And they are nice. Thank you. God bless you. God bless you. God bless you. God bless. Some of your shoes are new. When I look at them, you are doing it. You are doing it. To be honest, how many of you, Mama, allow me to do this. How many of you love to sell shoes? I'll choose one among those people. Mama, can I do it that way? Can I do it that way? How many of you will love to sell shoes? Lift up your hand. No one, Mama. No one. Which one? I saw a hand there. You come. We'll lift up your head and stand here. I'm happy. Come. Stand there. It's only three. I've got number one. Come, sir. He's lifting up his. And these shoes will be mixed with those ones. Go there. We've got only one man. Thank you. They're still coming, bringing out shoes. This is a shop, I'm telling you. This is a shop. I don't know if these plastics have got shoes inside. Yes. Let's remove those plastics. You people here, you can help me. I just want to hear by the noise. You can help me today. If you say, yes, I want to hear that you... Can I give shoes to the first lady? No, yes. Everybody's quiet. Can I give to the brother? No one. Can I give to the sister? My sister, don't fall down. Can I give to the fourth one? No one. Can I give to the lady there? It's three people. Can I give to my tall brother? That one is up now. Can I give to the short lady fat? But it's only this side. Can I give to the taller one? I heard noise on three people. This lady, come. My brother, come. That sister, come. All right. We have these three. Is it true? Eh? So, you are the one. Stop there. We are still going. I want to hear your noise. Can we give to this lady? It's not enough. Can I give to the brother? Can I give to the sister? Mama, go back. It's only these two.
Amen.
I'm sure I'm fair. I'm sure I'm fair. All right. Can I give to the brother?
Yes.
Can I give to my sister?
Yes.
It's draw. It's draw. Can I give to my brother?
Yes. Yes.
Can I give to the sister?
Yes.
Mama,
we shared them.
Huh?
We shared them.
Hi, it's draw. Okay, we have got shoes like this, that side there.
Yes.
Is it true?
Yes.
It's like exactly like this. Another one take this, another one take that one.
Amen.
Which one are you taking? Eh? brother, if you see those ones, you'll change your mind. Sister, which one are you taking?
Any date, I don't choose.
She said any.
Can we go and show my brother and my sister those shoes there? And you say you are taking this one. That's G. Gine. Can we go and show my... Can we go with them? Go with them and show those shoes there. Where are they? Those shoes
are there. The
can you follow Malihori? Follow now. Both of you. Otherwise... God bless you.